Major General Verma, what is effectively the plea that has been filed today, and why have you gone to the court?
The plea has not been filed.
Okay, I don't think it's a...
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, General, we can hear you. Go ahead, please.
Okay. See, the case goes back. You have briefly explained the history. The issue was that when the government and the Election Commission did not take any action on the Delhi High Court's decision of March 14, which held BJP and Congress guilty of accepting foreign funding, then we had filed another contempt petition. Now, that was again heard in the Supreme Court, and then in the meantime, the Finance Act was passed in 2016, in which they amended the 2010 FCRA, and thereby, in the meantime, the Congress and the BJP lawyers in the Supreme Court, they withdrew their plea. After that, they asked, initially they asked the court for 6 months' time, which the court gave, and when that 6 months thing got over, in the meantime, they amended the FCRA Act 1976 in the Finance Bill of 2018. So it was sort of an action to gain more time to circumvent the decision of the Delhi High Court by these devious means, as I would put it. And on top of that, it was passed as a money bill. Mm. This was in no way it can be called a money bill. So that is why we went to the Supreme Court, and we are happy that the Supreme Court has accepted our plea today. Whenever the hearing takes place, we will get to know what the progress is.